Hello everyone, and welcome to SMP. A melon finally popped up and looks like another one's about to. Sure did take long enough. So I was exploring around my area, and I found a little something. Somebody at some point died right down there. So let's see who it is. Awesome monkey. I actually visited that XP farm and found, and I killed a bunch of skeletons in like 2 hits. Yeah, so DJ's on. If you remember from last episode, I died because I rushed into a blaze spawner, and then when I used slash back, I got ghosted or something by the blazes and died again. So, this episode, I think it's finally time that I did something with this hill. And now that I see that there's this nice little area down here, I think there's potential with it, so I live like up there on this part. Let's go slash home. I went through like all the warps. I went to DJ's house. See warp. Just one warp I didn't go to. Bacon insurance, nice. Oh, he's got cows in his house. And an ender chest. Alright, that's just the one warp that I didn't go to. So, home. I mean, I got pigs right outside my house, which I need to do something with, but I'll do that later. So let's see. I need to dig somewhere in here. Should go. Not that far. Let's see, this floor is right up there. Oh, hello there, outside world. This could be a nice little window. That'd be kind of cool, actually. I need sand. Oh, actually, I should probably put all that trash away. Or just get rid of some of it. I'm not gonna need that. Or that. See you later. DJ's still here. I really only have one fair death. Actually, I'll keep the one stack. I made a new flint and steel. Off camera. I do have sand, don't I? No? Oh, I threw it out. Ooh, I should get glass. Right, I'm gonna go get some glass. So I kinda flooded the mountain again. Oh boy. Okay, so I got a nice, even stack of sand. Oh, it's not fast anymore. Alright, well, while I wait for that, I can make more furnaces, actually. That'll speed it up a bit. But while I'm doing that, it should go pretty far this way. I don't know what I'm gonna make these rooms to be. Probably farms. Okay, so here's the stair. Doesn't have to look nice, I'm living in a mountain. Just go this way. I could have like the water go here. Spread it out this way. Yeah, I can have my farms right here. Actually, if I play this out right, I could have more stuff. Actually, probably not. No. No, I can't. Let's see how much this glass has done. 45. This furnace sounds pretty cool. See how big can I make this farm? That big. I'm gonna have to repair this freaking pickaxe. Okay. So this will be the walkway. Actually, I probably should have this be a walkway as well. So I can have, here can be some crops, or actually, no, I'll just walk on the crops, screw it, I don't care. So this can be crops, this will be water, I need an infinite water source still. If I remember, I don't know what the heck that was. There. Lots of glass. I can go over here. This should be fine for now. Stuff. means dirt. I still got the hoe too. Alright. Should have just taken out the entire floor. Should I make it deeper? Now I would get all the crops out from up here. See potatoes, seeds, carrots. Beetroots. Oh wait, no. Beetroot seeds. I need pumpkin seeds. That's what I don't have. Shoot. I need infinite water. I don't remember if I made one. I don't think I did. I'm gonna go make some trips. See ya in a second. Okay, so it took a little bit, but I got the infinite water source. So now I can do this. Fill each one of these things up. And there we go. So I got three so far. Okay, really? That's how it's gonna be. What the hell? Why the hell are these not staying in the... Okay, so those will stay? What on earth? What the heck is happening with these freaking seeds? Okay, so they need light. Let there be light then. Now maybe this will work. Probably why I should have been doing this above ground. Okay. I gotta do something about these pigs, but I don't know where else to put them. Okay, okay then. Oh, bye, DJ. Okay, I think farming is good. Let's see. What other rooms can I make? I should make an enchanting room eventually, but not until I get bookshelves. Which, actually... I did get books. I have any more wood than that. Doesn't look like it. Oh well. I can make some bookshelves. There, now I'm a librarian. Do anything with those yet. I need more wood now too. I'm not gonna need coal on the go anymore. I'm gonna take this the farming stuff. Make a chest, put it down there. But I can't make a chest because I need wood. I don't know how long I've been recording this for. I'll probably just end this here actually, because I've been recording for a little while. I'll just this can be just making a farm. I didn't really intend to record an episode today, but I found that chest and then I don't know, just recorded an episode. God damn, it's a broken key though. 45 arrows. I must have gotten that from the XP farm. Right, next episode I'll do stuff with these freaking pigs. At least I hope so. And I'm not gonna record and upload another episode the day after, because I literally recorded and uploaded episode 5 yesterday. As well, and the torches. Alright. I think that should do it. Maybe I'll make a sign. Alright, that'll probably, I think that's good. I think that's good for a while. I'll see you in episode 7. I'll do more house building. I'll go deeper into this mountain. But I guess the farm just took an episode. And I'm not gonna do SMP. I'm not gonna do it for like probably a week, because I just recorded 2 episodes in 2 days and uploaded them. So goodbye, see you in the next episode.